I'm Lauren Blasek, a ranger with the National Park Service. And right now, I'm standing in Pueblo Bonito at Chaco Culture National Historical Park. UNESCO made this place a World Heritage Site in 1987 to recognize the importance of the buildings that are preserved here. Basically, this park protects dozens of really huge buildings constructed by ancestral Pueblo Native Americans about 1,000 years ago. We call buildings like this great houses because they include hundreds of rooms, and in places they tower up to 4 stories tall. But for the people who built them, these great houses probably weren't meant to be homes. Like our big cities today, they were probably meant to be community centers, places where people came together for ceremonies, trade, and politics. The relatives of the people who built the great houses still live in New Mexico and Arizona today. They're the Pueblos and other tribes. This was a unique time in their history. It was a time when very different people, speaking totally different languages sometimes, came together to build great houses like this all over the Four Corners area. They even built roads, like the one that I'm standing in front of, to connect different places. Without cars or horses, they regularly walked very long distances. In fact, the World Heritage designation includes more than just Chaco Canyon. UNESCO wanted to show what a large area ancestral Pueblo culture covered, and so it included Aztec Ruins National Monument and other great houses. Now we're going to travel about 50 miles to our north up to Aztec Ruins. This is the building where people held ceremonies and other special activities. It's also a wonderful example of the engineering skill of the ancestral Pueblo builders. The roof that's above our heads weighs about 95 tons. Can you imagine constructing something this heavy without the help of cranes, horses, or nails? The ancestral Pueblo builders left behind impressive great houses that make us wonder about the lives of the people who built them. Their stories are important to the history of our whole world. They tell us what North America was like about 1,000 years ago. And for that reason, Chaco culture and Aztec ruins have the honor of being a UNESCO World Heritage Site.